To which extent do you guys think Anish and I want to switch places right now? Because I see juicy Najdorf, and of course I'm kind of jealous. Because yeah, I really want to be in Anish's boots right now. But also I feel like Anish must like the fact that I'm playing against isolated pawns. So I'm sure he wouldn't mind to switch boards. So maybe we should create a rule allowing that. I don't know, sort of the day.